Come to you today, Lord, as broken as I've ever been. The pain within my heart felt like I could never be made whole again. Then I opened up my Bible to where old Jeremiah wrote about a precious potter who mends vessels that are broken. I looked upon the ground and all the pieces lying there. They were scattered and so many, I wondered could they ever be repaired. That's when you said to me, my little vessel, understand. You can never be so broken to be put back together once again. That's when the gracious potter lovingly and patiently reached down. He picked up all pieces of my life that were lying on the ground. Then he placed them on his wheel and began to mold them with his loving hands. And this old broken vessel was mended by the potter once again. Seems there's a place where you can find his help right now. There's hope and there is healing. There's grace for what you're feeling. You'll find them all within the potter's house. That's when the gracious potter lovingly and patiently reached out. Up all the pieces of my life that were lying on the ground. Then he placed them on his wheel and began to mold them with his loving hands. And this old broken vessel was mended by the potter once again. And this old broken vessel was mended by the potter once again. Mended once again. Mended once again.